we rededicate our lives again and we declare that we will never be too busy for your presence. Take away all the distractions that interrupt our fellowship. Take away the distractions, the lies that the devil tells us, that when we give you so much time is at the detriment of our success. Take away that deception from us. Help us to know and to see the value of your presence. The value of your presence. And tonight we have come to pray, to receive.